Blab a bit. I'm sorry. What did I just play? I think I played this. Yeah. Before that I played. Now I'm gonna play. See, I get lost. I got really lost. And if I miss something because I like skipped like Mario warped a level, like I'm sorry then. I'm doing the best I can. I just feel obligated to make sure I get all this stuff. Yeah. And then... Right, this is 5, 7, 9. Okay, I'm like dizzy. I'm super fucking dizzy. We did this. Okay, that means we don't have to worry. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna see what this message is. Oh, it's thank you. Whoa, what a rock star. He took off his hat. Just a smidgen, that's all that takes. I insulted the song, now it's getting back at me. Okay, we know what this baby needs. We know what you want. Okay, you must take that. Yours at home. Let's throw something. This is going to be ridiculous. Okay, yeah, that's just not what the song is about. Okay. That's actually not too bad if it wasn't for the ringing. Let's try this guy with some volume. Anyways, so yeah, I failed Brain Stew. I'm just going to accept it. I failed it. Scales, of course. Okay, let's hold this. Thank you. to get to this. Yeah, let's, come on now. Stay calm. Say we mastered it, but we're just not in the mood for it. I think it being the thing that it is, and we are proficient, semi-proficient. So what's this? Yes, of course. 7. I sound like a restaurant chef. Thank you. Considering that, like, I probably shouldn't be practicing at all tonight, and I've practiced three times now. Okay, well, we can do it. Well, just a little bit. Shit, fuck, I'm addicted.
Thank you. later. I have a little Christmas card.